the sight of the beaver lie. Long fields of barley and of rye that clothe the world meet the sky. Through the field the road run by to Manitow at Camelot. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow. Round an island there below, the island of Shalott. Willows white and aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and shiver. Through the wave that runs forever, by the island in the river, flowing down. Four grey walls and four grey towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent island bowers the Lady of Shalott. Only reapers reaping early in among the beaded barley hear a song that echoes cheerily from the river. By the moon, the reaper weary, piling sheaves in upland's airy, listening whispers and hears the fairy, the Lady of Shalott. By night and day, a magic web with colors gay. She has heard a whisper say, a curse is on her if she stay to look down to Camelot. She knows not what the curse may be, and so she weaves steadily. Little other care hath she, the Lady of Shalott. Moving through a mirror clear, there hangs before her all the year. Shadows of the world appear. There she sees the highway near, winding down to Camelot. And sometimes through the mirror blue, the knights come riding two and two. She hath no loyal knight and true, the Lady of Shalott. But in her web she still delights to weave the mirror's magic sights. For often through the silent nights, a funeral with plumes and with light and music. When the moon was overhead, came two young lovers lately wed. I'm half sick of shuns, she said, the Lady of Shalott. Shot from her bower leaves, he rode between the barley sheaves. The sun came dazzling through the leaves and flamed upon the rising greaves of bold Sir Lancelot. A red cross knight forever kneeled to a lady in his shield, sparkled on the yellow field beside remote Shalott. His broad clear brow in sunlight glowed, on burnished hooves his war horse.
Gunnar strode, from underneath his helmet flowed his coal black curls, as on he rode, as he rode down to Camelot. From the bank and from the river he flashed into the crystal mirror.
Little space, he said, she has a lovely face.